I'm not standing here the whole time.
They say we're the generation of the first iPod and the last CD. They say we feed off of texting and cable TV. They say we all want to become just the right balance of relaxed and skinny and jacked, so we have the perfect face to display in our Facebook photographs. They say we and our 2,000 said friends are all desperately trying to stick it to the man. But most of the time, we don't know who the man is. They say we're the generation of Britney Spears and Kim Kardashian. We're all one bad haircut or messy divorce away from oblivion.
She going in.
They say we all secretly want to be like Justin Bieber. Famous with that infamous chip on our shoulder. They say our maturity is shrinking even as we get older, that we have this obsession with virtual communication that's making face-to-face conversations weirder and colder. They say we've been trained so well in indifference that we no longer know how to love.
What?
We live in a world where it's all about us and we have this unhealthy fascination with stuff.
She's going in.
That's all the crap that experts have to say about us. That's all. But is this all we are? The conglomeration of gadgets and social syndromes and overconfident movie stars? You know, sometimes I look around and I think the experts nailed it. If living was a test, some days I go to bed feeling like we've nailed it, but some days, sometimes I think we're a little bit more than that. What do you think? I think we show some promise. Because we're also the generation that brought forth Mumford and Sons and Bright Eyes. The generation that scouted bowl haircuts and pigtail braids and then learned from those mistakes. And we are the generation that still knows the value of chutes and ladders, Clue, spoons, and charades. And there might be the occasional chip on our shoulders, but they're shoulders that have held up a lot in their day. So we'll sing Carry On, and we'll carry on our bumbling way. Do you know where you're going? They yell, well, no. But we're gonna get there all the same. I suppose we're all kind of counting on grace, you know, and I think I've seen it. Yeah, here, in this crooked and perverse generation, I think I've seen him working, fighting our fear and sourness and stagnation. I see him in the eyes of a friend who's got no answers, but at least she's asking the questions. I see it in the voice of the boy here at school who sings like his sweet life's depending on it. I see it in the poetry of the cigar-smoking guys, the well-practiced dancing that swings Friday nights, the laughter with friends, conversations with peers, the music in my head that drowns out the fears. The hope that was born from 1990 to 94. You know, sometimes when I think about our generation, I think about all we've been through, and I think about all we've got in store. Sometimes I get a good feeling. I get a feeling that I've never, ever had before.
I get a good feeling. Yeah. I got a feeling that I never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling.
Yeah. Yeah.
I got a feeling that I never had before.
I'ma leave my son with this plan. Pull me, grab me, grab me, the fucking can't have me. I'ma be the president one day, like you don't think. Like you think what God sip, like you the one drinking what God sip. .com, now I got a rock for a top. How many of the songs do you want? Yeah, I got a brand new feeling, sipping in the stud. Walk up on the side of the bed like I'm one. Wearing this twist and twist and I'm done. USA, next to Taiwan. I got you saying that, I wanna say that. My mama knew it was a needle in the haystack. Bugatti boy, plus Maybach. I got a feeling that's a rap, ASAP.
I'm not afraid to
it somehow, realize what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bad beats, the world was on its feet, that fine year heart was out.